पार्वती पार्वती वाय वंदे हम श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं। ओनली कृष्णा कैन प्रोटेक्ट यू, नोबडी एल्स। इफ यू नो दिस देन यू आर नॉट प्रमोटेड, एंड इफ यू डू नॉट नो दिस इफ यू आर अरेस्टेड देन यू आर प्रमोटेड। ओनली कृष्णा, कृष्णा दैटफॉर सेड ही गिव्स एश्योरेंस सर्वधर्मान परित्यज्य मामेकं शरणं श्रीदं सर्वभूतानां। आई एम द फ्रेंड ऑफ एवरीवन, I can give you protection. Aham tva sarva pape mama prit. So you have to take shelter of Krishna. Other you are pramatta, rascal, murha. Krishna giving advice that do this. But we are rascals, pramatta. We think that my son will give me protection, my wife will give protection, my friend will give me protection, my government will give protection. All these are nonsense, pramatta. This is the meaning of pramatta, just try to understand. Pramatta tasya nidhanam pashyannapi. Another pramatta is those one mad after sense getting. Nunang pramatta kurute vikaram. There is another verse. Nunang pramatta. Those are pramatta. Those have no responsibility of life. Sometimes unnecessarily stealing and doing so many wrong things. Vikaram. Why? Na pramatta. He is also crazy. Nunang pramatta kurute vikaram. And why he is taking risk of being punished? Suppose one man is stealing, he will be punished either by the laws of the state or by the laws of nature or God. He will be punished. He can escape the laws of the state, but he cannot escape the laws of the nature or God. Prakriti kriyamana nikuni karmana. It is not possible. Just like the laws of nature, if you infect some disease, so you'll have to be punished. You'll suffer from that disease. That is punishment. You cannot escape. Similarly, anything you do, karanam gunasangas, if you live like a cat and dog, that is infection, guna, the morse of ignorance, then you next life you become a dog. You must be punished. This is law of nature. So, therefore, one who does not know all these laws, he commits so many sinful activities. Bikarma. Karma, bikarma, akarma. Karma means what is prescribed. Guna karma. Guna karma, vibhagas. Karma means, as it is in the Shastra, as you have developed a certain type of modes of nature, your karma is according to that. Brahman karma, Kshatriya karma, Vaishya karma. So if you follow, that is the duty of the spiritual master in Shastra to designate when he is brahmachari that you work like this. You work like a Brahman. You work like a Kshatriya. You work like a Vaishya, another Shudra. So this division is made by the spiritual master. How? Jasya hi jat lakhanam proktam varnabhivanjakam. The spiritual master will say that you work like this. So that should be checked. That is karma. Guna karma. Spiritual master sees that he has these qualities. That is natural. That's why in school, college, somebody is being trained up as a scientist, somebody is trained up as an engineer, as as a medical man, as a lawyer. They are according to the tendency, practical psychology. So of the student, he is advised that you take this line. Similarly, these four divisions of the society, this is very scientific. So by the instruction of the guru, when he is in the gurukul, he will be specified a particular type of duty. And if he does it faithfully, sakarmanatamam, the real purpose is Krishna consciousness. And according to his guna and karma, he is engaged in a particular occupational duty. No, nothing is bad, provided it is meant for Krishna's satisfaction. Atapungmi digasreshta varnasama vibhaga. The varnasama vibhaga must be there. But what is the aim of varnasama? Simply by becoming a brahmana, he is successful? No. Nobody can become successful unless he satisfies Krishna. That is real success.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.